largest one.
Oh, really?
This one is the largest. And there was a dog inside this. Another dog over there. The insulation was on this one. And the one you see at the end. And these were human floors. Human beings were sleeping on the third floor. And there were no toilet facilities for them as well. In this castle, no toilet facilities for the slaves. Because initially they were using the rooms on the ground floor as storerooms. So when they shifted to slavery, the same rooms were converted into dungeons. That is why there were no toilets. So they put containers in the dungeons for the slaves to feed themselves. They stayed here 3 months to wait for the ships. You see? There were women, some of them had their menses, or they had their menses. Can imagine those who fell sick and could not get closest to the containers and also do it themselves. A lot of them died, and those who died were drowned in the sea. But when you go to the Elmina town, you have a cemetery we call Dutch Cemetery. Uh-huh. It's there, that's where they're burying their body. So in our local language, we call it the Aprofesi.
Aprofesi. Still to this day.
So there's a tour here.
Will still be out?
No.